The Winter Sisters. These two spinsters, when they died in the 1940s, were the last descendants of the Winter family of Clapton, who held the manors of Ashcombe and Weston in the 1600s.